Hey guys, what's up? It's me here again, and I've got actually a special guest for y'all, Johnny Hardcastle. Say what's up.
What's up?
Now, what he's doing is he's actually going to be playing today, so I'm not going to be playing. He is. And we're going to be doing complete missions. We're not going to be doing anything else. So we're just going to be doing straight up missions the entire episode. And let's see how Johnny does. If he fails, he fails. I'm not going to be playing at all. It's all going to be Johnny. So here we go. We're getting into it now. Here you go, Johnny. It's the controller. And I'm just going to sit back and watch. So let's do. And you can commentary as you want.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Of course you don't. And you got to speak a little bit louder so the audience can hear you. All seven. Because that's only subscribers I have. Like seven or six.
I do not play video games very often, and I have no idea what I'm doing.
Well, you have to hold RT and A to run really fast. RT and A. There you go. I'll teach you to play as you go. Okay, now you're in. See that green marker on your mini map?
Yep.
All right, you gotta go to it. Now to climb, you gotta hold RT and run up the wall. This is going to be a long episode. There you go. You're getting the hang of it. Yeah, I personally wouldn't be climbing up a building like a freaking monkey, but hey, it's Italy. What are you gonna do? By the way, if any of you are in Italy, I'm not. Sorry. No offense.
Uh oh.
Just.
How do you jump?
You can tell Johnny's never played this game.
You jump.
You press A. Okay, here's the thing. If Johnny does bad and like he just looks down the thing for the next 5 minutes, I'm just gonna have to take over because he does not know what to do. He's sitting here punching air. Now he's hanging off of... You know what, Johnny? Just give it here.
Hold on. I'm going to figure this out.
Hopefully.
Okay, you press A?
Yes, you press A. You run, then you press A.
Ooh.
Back up a little bit, run, and press A. There you go.
There we go. Why am I running on the tops?
Am I running where? Don't worry. You're going to have to fight people here in a minute.
I'm not doing that, are
you? You know, you're a very bad assassin. Oh well. What are you doing?
I have no idea. I'm being a monkey.
Yeah, you look like one.
You look like one. You smell like one too.
Don't start that old birthday crap.
Oh snap! Oh, I'm an eagle.
You're a what?
An eagle.
Now you're on your haystack.
That was cool.
That was not that great.
Okay, how you run up?
You don't just give it to me.
No, leave me alone.
Give it to me. Johnny, you're doing too bad. I done told the audience that you're doing... What the crap are you doing?
I'm trying to run up the wall.
You can't run up the wall. There's nothing to grab onto.
Hey, I'm running.
Johnny Hardcastle, folks.
Rednecks do not play video games.
Well, I do.
Well, sometimes.
It's rare, though.
It's rare.
That's what makes me special. Yeah, and don't run into a bunch of people, because you'll fall over. Hey, Johnny.
I'm here.
Do it for the humor of the video.
What?
And there's people looking at you. They're probably going to jump. Yeah, you're going to get jumped. Oh, you're actually good at fighting in this game. You're just button mashing, aren't you? Good shot. Now, run up the wall. There you go. Now you gotta get to the top of that tower, and you can't go anywhere else. Crap. Just drop back down. Or jump down. Either one. Both work. Alright. What are you doing? You know what? Here, I'll get you up there. Give it to me. Thank you. Don't mess with it.
I'm messing with mine.
Oh.
See, folks. He knows what he's doing.
It's actually been a while since I played this mission. Okay, here. Maybe this is a way up.
There we go. Alright. Whenever you get to the top, I can take it.
Actually, you know, I'll just complete this mission.
No, I won't do it.
Then you can, like, kill the people.
Woman.
Get down, order. Oh, wait, Johnny, can you do me a favor?
Sure.
Go turn the volume up. Even though you'll be in the front of, like, seven people. I don't care.
Where's the volume button at?
It's on the TV.
I don't know where it's at.
You know the line one?
Oh, my gosh. Oh, watch out, Willie.
Hold on, don't change the channel, though. Put your flashlight on.
Where's
that? Turn your flashlight on. Right. Now, you see the one on the end?
Yep.
That it. That's one. There you go. That's good.
Hi, guys.
Yeah, that was Johnny. He's a skinny little white guy.
No, I'm not. I'm you, buff.
Buff.
Yep, I'm buff.
My forearm is bigger than your bicep.
Leave me alone. I still weigh half of you. At least.
I weigh 251 pounds. I don't care if 50. The world knows it. Well, I'm up here, so screw you. Go on, fight me. Fight me. Hit me. Give me a hug. Boom, 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 boom. Come on, hit me, come on, fight me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bop! Alright, now I've got to climb up the building again. Gotta go talk to my father, who's in prison for some reason. I don't know why. He got arrested for drugs. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm not going to talk about any drugs or marijuana. But besides that, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Don't do drugs, kids.
Don't do drugs, kids. Or this will happen. Either that or you'll die.
Took a bit of a beating, but I'm all right. What of your mother and sister?
They're fine, I think.
Aneta took them. Yes. Wait. You knew this would happen? Not the way it did, and not this soon. Doesn't matter now. What do you mean? Explain. There's no time. Listen closely. Return to the house. In my office is a hidden door. Use your talent to find it. Beyond lies a chest. Take everything you find inside. Much of it may seem strange.
I believe this is the part where you get the white robe.
Understand. Yes. Good. Among the contents is a letter, and with it some documents. I need you to take these documents to Miss Alberto.
Alberto. Alberto de Rio. Oh wait, can y'all see that? Yeah, y'all can see the. Y'all can see it. Never mind. No! I swear to God, when I get out of here, I'm going to kill my father. Okay. I am the best.
Might have been trying to hurt you.
I wouldn't let it. That Joe's done some messed up crap. Sleep with someone else's wife or girlfriend or whatever it was. I'm not really sure. Get into a gigantic gang fight. He's done a lot of crap. Okay?
I think that's enough detail.
Yeah, that's enough detail. I can't go into. He's killed countless people. Killed himself many times. Of course, not yet. Okay, let's go in the house. Now, I remember Ezio's house being only one row. Holy crap!
You said there was a door here.
I thought it was only one room. That was easy to find. Wow. That was not as hard as I thought it would be. Whoa, so this is his house? I thought it was only one room, but there's like... Okay, yeah, it's just one room. I actually thought it was special. No, but there is a hidden door. That's cool. Alright, let's find out what's in here. Yep.
Armor.
It's what I thought. Assassin's robe.
So can I have the remote back yet?
Not yet. I'll finish the cutscene. Here we go. Oh yeah. And a pallid Roman with
he was a beast
code.
Before, and now he's a beast again.
Actually, he was just some teenager that liked to beat the crap out of people, but now he's a badass assassin. Alright, now you gotta get it to Alberto, or Alberto, or whatever the heck his name is. I can't pronounce Italian names. Oh yeah, and when you get out the door, you have to fight guard. So, yeah. Be ready.
Where's he at?
There's gonna be like two of them. Three, I mean. I mean two. Yeah, there's two.
You're supposed to arrest me. No.
All right, and now you have to attack them. Don't die. Hold RT. And when they go to swing, press X. Wait for them to attack and then press X. Yeah, it's pretty cool, isn't it? Alright, are you going to do any commentary?
What's that?
You know, like, talk to people.
Yeah, that was pretty awesome. Bet they won't get in my way again.
They're dead. They can't get in your way.
That was an understatement. Where do I go now?
I don't know.
Follow that blue sign?
Yeah, go to the blue target. Lead and pomegranate. I don't think that's a good combination. That would more likely kill you than it would help you, doctor. You need to go get your medical degree again, because I'm pretty sure you got it off the back of the cereal box. Because I don't think lead and pomegranate is going to save someone, do you?
No, it's going to kill
them. Yeah, definitely. It's basically like, kids, go home and drink bleach. It'll get rid of your stomach ache. Don't drink bleach, by the way. That is a joke. If anyone drinks bleach, there is a high possibility you will die. You will die. I'm just going to say that.
I am Batman.
You are not Batman. You are Ezio. Badass Assassin number two. The first one was Altair. Yeah, Altair.
I am definitely not Batman.
No crap, Johnny. No freaking crap. Because Batman was in black armor with a bunch of gadgets. You are going the wrong way, and first of all, in white armor with only a sword. Not with batarangs and...
Bro, that was so cool.
That was not cool. I mean, I've done that from a 5-story building. And now you're getting attacked. Now you're in a backpack. I mean, not a backpack, a haystack. And now they're after you. They're gonna start throwing rocks. After them, hurry! Actually, you don't have to hurry with him. He's just gonna stay in one spot and let you beat the crap out of him, people. You're going the wrong way. You can't go through there.
I don't care. I just need to get up. Yeah, Come back here after me, man.
Say it loud enough so they can hear you, man.
Come after me.
Come at me, bro. I can't see anything. There you go.
Get to my...
Now you're doing good.
My house.
Actually, it's more like your city. Just saying.
Uh-oh, these people are not going to be happy.
Yeah, they really don't care. Are you not going to go for the marker, or...?
I am, I'm getting down.
You don't have to... You don't even know. You know what? I might have to put this on 20 minutes.
Why?
Because this dude does not know how to play the game.
Ah, crap.
Just walk down the freaking road. Like a normal person.
I'm not normal.
Well, yeah, I mean, you kill people for a living. I mean, that's not normal. Well, I kill people for a living. Shut up. Go around. Now there are people looking at you.
I'll go around this way?
Yes. Oh, there you go. You're learning.
Come on.
Turn around. See that flashing door thing? Yeah. Go to it. Press B. Knock on the door. Why does it sound like you're patting on wood? Like, pat, pat, pat.
Ezio Auditore? What are you doing here at this hour?
I was trying to eat beans and toast, you stupid piece of crap.
Take a breath.
Go away.
Collect your thoughts.
I want some pizza. Or spaghetti. I mean, we are an Italian.
I see now. It's a misunderstanding, Ezio. I'll clear everything up.
Even though I have an executioner behind me, ignore that part. Even though I'm fat, you want to stay?
Against the city. I'll present these papers at their hearing in the morning, and they'll be released. Thank you, Signore. Of course, my child. Do you need a place to stay? You're more than welcome here.
No, grazie. I'll meet you at the piazza.
Don't worry, Ezio. Everything is going to be fine.
Everything is going to go straight to crap. Everything's going to go downhill, down the drain fast, like a giant pile of shit.
What do I got now?
You got to go to the exclamation point. Now walk down the road like a normal human-killing psycho. And press X. Press X next to the human.
Huh?
Walk up to that guy. See him? No, that one. Those two.
God, the line.
Press next to that girl.
This one?
Run up to her.
Why?
Now press X. Press X. You're not supposed to kill people, but I just made you.
Ugh.
See, now you're a horrible person.
Cracker.
Hey, what are you then?
Huh?
What are you then?
I'm a saltine.
Same freaking thing, dude. Same freaking thing.
I only aim to heal.
Yeah, but making people eat lead. You freaking horrible doctor. I swear to God, man, these doctors got their freaking doctor degree from a cereal box. Who would make them eat lead? I mean, my doctor told me to eat lead. I'd like to say, you go eat lead and tell me how it works. Tell me what happens.
What?
Dude, just hit him.
I can't.
Okay, that was just added insult to injury. Oh, you leave him alone.
No, he hit me.
No, he didn't. He missed. Dude, are you seriously going to stab one little kid? You didn't even kill him. Just stab him. Get it over with. Don't stab a human, though. Don't stab like a human being. He is a human being, but don't stab like an innocent guy. Finally. And now there's two more. Okay, that one hit you. Just hit him.
I'm hitting X.
Leave. Yes, run, because you don't know what to do. Hey, you just killed a priest. You killed a priest.
Oops.
You Satanist. Even though you go to church, but you Satanist. Just go down the alley. Go down the alley and don't kill those priests.
Oops.
Well, later in the game, you have to kill a priest. Of course, you're drawn to the attractive women.
Well, it... Okay, it's good. I'm supposed
finally
to go right there. I thought this was a question mark.
Now press A. Thank you. You're learning.
Oh, crap. Alright, bye, guys. My phone's on 5%. I'm about to have to go. Bye.
Attend, whatever that word is.
Attend. What do we have to do?
Go towards that thing.
That. Oh, okay. This thing.
Don't kill anyone. Just go. Go. Oh, crap. There's a lot of people. Oh, look. Your family.
Giovanni Auditore. You and your accomplices stand accused of the crime of treason.
You fat douchebag.
To counter this charge.
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know nothing of these documents.
He's lying.
You need to get closer.
In the absence of any compelling
evidence. You might want to give me the controller.
What?
There's a, the crap is about to go down. You gotta fight these big dudes. There's no way you're gonna survive.
And your collaborators are hereby sentenced.
You're gonna kill a kid. The demon spawn that wants to do like satanic rituals on people. You don't care about your brothers, but you care about your father. He will! He stabs you repeatedly, like you're in prison. Now, do you think you can fight this guy, dude?
Nope.
Why does he remind me of a creep from...
Run!
I just punched a woman in the face. I just realized that.
Run!
I don't want to. I'm not a runner.
You better get a weapon. They're gonna hit you.
Okay, yeah, I'm running. Bye! I thought I was going that way. But nope, I'm going this way. Goodbye! Adios!
Crap is about to get ugly.
Yeah, crap was. Oh, crap.
How do you always, like, find all of them haters?
You guys, I know this map like the back of my hand. Hey, we want to see something funny?
That's something, man.
I just attacked someone.
Ooh.
I don't know who these guys are.
Slow motion. Ooh. Okay, can I have it back now?
You can have it back. Oh, wait. Time's up. All right, guys. So, that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed the episode. And Johnny would like to say, what would you like to say?
Thank you guys for waiting through my first time playing Assassin's Creed. I'll thank you, and hopefully I get a whole lot better.
Yes, because you were very horrible at this game.
I will see you guys next time. Johnny's out.
See you, bro.